Grüß euch. So the next round of DTM is actually going to be at Reppering in Austria, one of my favorite tracks. And of course, I did one lap around the simulator again to show you guys where to go. Yeah, go check it out and have fun watching that video. Okay, so let's go for one lap around Reppering. Pretty cool track. You have the straight following with a right-hander, which is an uphill braking zone. You arrive in sixth gear, you can take everything from the entry curb actually to open up the corner. Don't use the inside curb, but then use everything from the exit again in third gear. Yeah, you need to focus on a good exit to actually run and take the speed uphill after this for this long straight. Then the next corner is a hairpin, first gear corner, you arrive at sixth, shift down to first, hard braking zone, and you really try to rotate the car as quick as possible to have a good exit and be able to go on throttle as early as possible. Next corner is a downhill braking zone. Normally you always get understeer because it's a downhill corner, so you can actually take the inside curb to get the car rotated. Arrive in sixth gear, shift down to second, and yeah, I actually really like the corner, run everything from the exit curb. Then you have this right-hander, this kink, which is easy flat, but you gotta keep it on the right side to actually open up for the left-hander, which is in third gear. It's the first left-hander, the first quick left-hander, let's say. This was a little bit too wide on the exit, but still it goes. Fourth gear for the second left-hander, which is it's a fun corner, quick corner, not allowed to focus on, to be honest. Then you end up with the two last corners, which is two right-handers, and yeah, fourth gear for the first one and third for the second one. You just really try to take the speed, the minimum speed, to keep it high, and then yeah, that's one lap around Reppering in a R8 GT3 car. That's it, that was one lap around Reppering. I hope you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, and yeah, of course, cheer me on next week and cross your fingers. And actually, to watch me race, go check out the link up here, and you can find all links for live streaming and live timing up here. And then here's going to be a box with all timings for free practice sessions, qualifyings, and races, so you know when to sit in front of your laptop. And yeah, see you next time again.